A warehouse in a steel factory near Tokyo caught fire around noon on Monday. Firefighters say the warehouse located in Kawasaki City in Kanagawa Prefecture stored LP gas. About 17 firefighting trucks were on site to extinguish the fire, and there were no immediate reports on injuries. Officials say the thick smoke had little impact on the nearby Haneda Airport, but it did cause temporary closure of nearby highways.